Hey everybody, how you doing out there? It's yours truly, Dave Nation. I'm sorry we are here. We got some breaking news. I'm going to say it's not due to the coronavirus or coronavirus, whatever the world is saying these days. Anyway, it's not that. That's not the breaking news. The breaking news is an actress or actresses, whatever you guys want to figure this out, has passed away. I'll give you guys a clue. This lady was from the Gilligan's Isle. Dawn Wells, I think that's her name, Dawn Wells, she passed away, today, I think. Yeah, today, from Gilligan's Isle, the TV show Gilligan's Isle. One of the women on that TV show passed away. It's not the ginger lady. Or, I don't know, there's so many actors, anyway, Dawn Wells, I'll put this in the subtitle of the YouTube video. She passed away today at 82, age 82. It was breaking news, not to do with the coronavirus, it's due with an actress who passed away. So peacefully today. Give you guys the name. It sounds like a man's name. It sounds like a man's name, but it's not like a woman's name or anything like that. Like Sherry or, just a woman's name. You know, like a woman's name. But Dawn Wells, I think that's her name, Dawn Wells, she passed away. She was an actress from the Gilligan's Isle TV show. She just passed away some time ago. And of age 82, can you believe this? 82 years old. So why am I telling you this? Because she did pass away today, folks. May you rest in peace. Long history for her. So we're gonna do a little brief history of her and what kind of shows she did. She did a few appearances on TV shows. And that's how she deemed it as. She just made a few appearances. She's not one of these celebrities that go on TV shows all the time. She passed away at age 82. I will put the year. I'll give you more details as I look into her name. Okay, guys?